We're in Harrisburg. We just had a hearing on a legislative proposal to provide a grant fund for shared services. This would be for school districts and for municipalities. Back when I started in the legislature, I had legislation that created what's called a Common Sense Program. And it was a program where school districts, a number of ours locally in Mercer County, participated, where we did a study to find out where can they save money in sharing services. Sometimes this can be joint purchasing agreements. It can be things like healthcare consortiums. It might even be a shared person, for example, an IT director. And that study was able to produce a lot of recommendations that save taxpayers money while providing the same level of good services. This legislative proposal would actually be grant funds, because what you find out is that there needs to be feasibility studies to see how this sharing of services can be effective, as well as there's oftentimes startup costs involved. And so if we can incentivize local municipalities and school districts on ways that they can come together, build a relationship, save money. We've seen that in Mercer County. Our Mercer County Regional Council of Governments, there are 32 municipal entities in Mercer County that belong, and they're able to join together to save money in purchasing contracts and providing certain services. More recently, we've seen with the city of Hermitage and the borough of Wheatland, where Hermitage began providing public works services, taking care of the roads in Wheatland. That was a real savings and helped both communities. And now they're actually exploring a combination, a consolidation of communities. So we see how those relationships can build. The bottom line is that taxpayers want to make sure that their money is being spent effectively and efficiently, that they're getting a high level quality of services for the best possible cost. And so that's what the legislation and the hearing was all about today. How can we at the state government level provide some grant dollars so that local municipalities, school districts can achieve savings, come together, do some joint purchasing, do some sharing of personnel, and still provide high quality services?